lived here. Probably seemed like a paradox.
Here they are!
Yeah. We were actually going to escape all this.
Everyone wants to save the immunes, but what about the rest of us? Doesn't my life also have worth?
That's it. We were actually going to escape all this. Looks like we'll be staying in my cinema until the very end.
Christ on the cross, this was a bad idea.
At least the Colonel wanted to take all of us.
I've been such a fool.
Is it really
how can I help?
To go after the helicopter? It seems very badly
damaged. I'm beginning to realize how foolish I've been. I wasn't a good husband or father. Sylvia was wise to leave me, but deep inside, I thought maybe, just maybe, someday. But now...
Don't give up hope yet. What if she's still out? You can count on it.
Thank you, Mike.
Maybe Hardy wasn't completely honest. And now what?
That bastard.
Yeah, it's worth a try. Maybe we...
You got it.
I think...
Even if we manage to repair the chopper, will everyone be able to fit in it?
Any luck in finding that chopper?
For a moment, I thought we were actually going to escape all this.
Everyone wants to save the immunes, but what about the rest of us? Doesn't my life also have worth?
For a moment, I thought we were actually going to escape all this. Looks like I'll be staying in my cinema until the very end.
At least the Colonel wanted to take all of us.
Is it really a good idea to go after the helicopter?
Just because they wanted the immune doesn't mean they're leaving anyone behind.
We need to see if Serpo's still alive. Or if he died in that helicopter crash.
Doesn't mean that we're leaving anyone behind. When we finally figure out a way off this island, everyone is coming with us.
Let's get moving. I've had enough of this place.
You need to see what happened at Chuck.
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of this bullshit.
I need to get my ass to the gym.
Better hope I don't get my hands on him. I'm gonna cave in his face.
Hardy fucked up, all right? But at least he had good intentions.
God damn it! I knew this shit was gonna happen.
Hardy fucked up, all right? But at least he had good intentions.
But
at least he had good intentions. It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
What do we got here? Maybe there's something I can use.
Thank you. Oh. Here, take this. No, 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 go on. You can have it.
What's the holdup? My knee's fucking killing me.
Did you hear something?